Let him who would move the world first move himself.